Greetings, are you here for spirit?
O Shadow, thou art the last. Tell the Two Fingers that Rani the Witch cometh to rend thy flesh with a fateful wound, ne'er to heal.
Thank you.
beautifully fought. My thanks. T'was more of a challenge than I envisioned. Now I can finally stand before them. This is farewell, my dear. Tell Blythe and E.G. I love them.
we meet yet again. Thanks to you, I have become acquainted with the noble Goldmask himself and taken my place by his side, as you can see. Have no fear. I will still teach you incantations as before, though we must do so quietly, such that we not disturb the great master's cogitation. The master is always deep in contemplation, while I frantically attempt to record his wisdom, the movement of his finger, and though I am yet to comprehend even the daintiest morsel of his wisdom, I know that this is my life's calling. The Golden Order has bestowed me, talentless as I am, the great duty of documentarian. The Golden Order shine through you.
So it was thee who would become my lord. Perhaps I needn't have warned thee. I am pleased, however. Thou art a fitting choice. I go now to the night sky. It is there I shall find mine order. I bid thee travel the path of the Lord, and once all is done, we shall see each other once more.